Hey there, everybody. So, last week, we finished, we beat Super Mario Brothers, and so I have this new game that I'm playing. Well, it's not new, but, some of you may have, if you were subscribed to the other, to my previous channel, like in 2019, I played this a tiny bit on that channel. But, but now I actually couldn't find it for a while, but now I found it, so we are gonna play it. It's Wipeout, and the funny thing is, I'm not any good at this game, but it's fun, and so even though I'm not good at it, it's still fun. So let's play. Yeah, the sound is really annoying on this one. So, just saying that. And I think with this game, you need the nunchuck. So, whenever it asks for that, I'll get that connected. I have it right here beside me. So, let's go ahead and play. Oh, from 2010. Yeah, because it's just this tune on a repeat, and this is really annoying. But it's fun, and I'm not good at it, but it's still really fun. So, yeah, I'm gonna skip this. But, yeah. Okay, a nunchuck is required, so, let's get that connected. You know, I'm not exactly sure. The funny thing is, it says a nunchuck, but I'm not, you kind of use, it just depends on what you're doing. Sometimes you need the it says you need the nunchuck, but I'm not sure if I actually end up using the nunchuck, so, we'll see. Yeah, it says you need the nunchuck, but I don't know if you actually use it. So, let's go ahead and play. Let's see how this works. Play the show. Just number one. What just happened? You know what? I'm not sure what just happened, but nothing is working, so I'm gonna reset this and try again. I don't know what just happened, but all of a sudden it froze. So let's try this again. Let's try this again. Let's try easy. You know what? I'll do a small. I like this person, the boy. And that's the only option. So, let's play. Okay, yeah, I'm not sure what happened, but everything froze, but now we're good to go, I think. It's loading. Loading, loading.
Wow, another exciting game of Wipeout. We're cruising for a bruising.
And it's like you're actually playing, watching the show. So.
And our winner can look forward to a heating pad and a big wad of cash.
In round one, there are 5 obstacles, all unique and challenging, not to mention hilarious and amusing. The dirty balls are a.
And here's Runaway Groom, a man in search of a bride and with his eye on the prize.
Oh, that. Since I haven't played this before, it's. No, I'm not going that. Ooh. You kind of have to get the hang of this. Ooh. Now I'm back.
The force is mightier than the Thin Man.
See, I'm no good at this, but it's fun. So.
Thank you.
Well, that was not good, but anyway. Floating.
In round two, everybody faces the dreaded sweeper.
Yeah, bad for them, good for us.
We call this one the cheese sweeper, folks.
Yeah, and we call it that because it's a sweeper with...
You know what? I'm not doing so great, but we'll definitely try again when this round or whatever is over. Try again. Wait, what's this challenge mode? Easy. Let's see what this is. No, I don't know what this is. I don't remember this from the when I used to play. So let's check it out. No, I don't know how. How this entirely works. So, I'm gonna. Well, I did pretty good there. But you have to get a big jump. And yeah, I know how this works. So let's, well, at least I think I do. I mean, you know, it's almost like I'm just getting the hang of this, even though I... Well, I finally made it past that point.
Thank you.
know what? This time we're not doing so great, but maybe next time we'll be doing a lot better. I'll practice, maybe without showing you, and then hopefully the next time we see, well, I'll be doing good. With one hand, you have to hold the remote just right so that when you're holding, you're pressing on the jump button. You're also moving him, so. Certainly a challenge.